But if you close your eyes.
Alright, so what's up, guys? It's Kyle here, and today's video is going to be how to join a tournament. And this is for anybody. This video is strictly, well, not strictly, because anybody can use this. This video is mainly for anybody that hasn't joined a tournament or hasn't been able to join a tournament or find one that's open for them to join and that hasn't been able to get in one yet. So basically, all you do is you go to where it says the tournament and you search for one. You keep pressing the search button. Oops, deny. You keep pressing the search button over and over again until you find one to join, basically, and then you can just keep tapping this and like searching. Tap this. You see, whenever you find one that says 99, you just keep tapping this like this. So that way, whenever you search and then find one, you're immediately tapping it as fast as you possibly can. So you just keep tapping this with one finger, press the search button with the other finger, and whenever you find one, it'll eventually throw you in one, because what happens is the minute you see one that says 99, like this one right here, the minute you see it say 99, it's gone, because somebody else already joined it, and it's not going to refresh like that, because it's not, it isn't that quick. So you just got to keep refreshing and clicking on it and hoping you join one, and you will. It'll probably take you 5 minutes at the max. But what I've also found that you can do this too is turn your location off, so that way you're finding people like all over the world, like in Brazil and stuff, and it kind of helps you in the tournament whenever you get in one. Because number one, having your location off finds you more tournaments, because it's you're looking for them everywhere. It just finds you more. Secondly, whenever you join a tournament that is in like Brazil or something, you're in a different time zone. Whenever they're asleep at night, it might be daytime for you, so you can grind the trophies and get up there and sneak up into like first or second place, maybe, if you're that good, or just in the top 10 in general. But it also helps if you're in a different time zone. It helps because if you don't have time to play during the day and they're asleep during the day, the rest of the people are asleep during the day, then it's good, because you won't have to worry about playing during the day, because you won't go up and you won't go down in the leaderboard. And at night, whenever you have time to play, they'll be all on and they'll be ready to go just like you are. So that's another good reason why you can join from anywhere and it actually help you. Now, as for the tournaments, how they work is basically you all start off with zero trophies, and whenever you win, you get trophies, obviously, and you go up in the leaderboard. And then whenever you lose to somebody that's lower than you on the leaderboard, you're going to go down a lot because he's lower than you. But if you lose to somebody that's higher up on the leaderboard, like if I was at 47 trophies like Dylan is, and I go up against a guy that's at 398 trophies like this guy is right here, then in the level or whatever, Dylan loses because he's got 38 trophies and this dude's got 398. Guess what? Dylan ain't gonna go down too far. Dylan's probably gonna lose one trophy or like two trophies, because Dylan lost to somebody that was that high up. But if you manage to beat somebody that's this high up, you're probably going to gain 40 plus trophies, and he's probably going to lose 40 plus trophies and drop big time. Now, whenever you hit battle, and it'll just randomly look for a guy that's looking for a battle within this tournament as well, and is around your same level and maybe even trophy range. So yeah, that's about how that works. Let me know if this helped you out a lot, or helped you out at all. And also, I know I haven't uploaded in the past like 2 days, and I really should, and I'm gonna get back on to uploading every other day. And I've just been trying to work on a few videos that I've needed a few other things. I'm doing a collaboration video with Wolf Gaming. His link will be in the description. Really awesome dude. Just hit 100 plus subscribers. So go over and check him out. He's a really awesome dude. And I'm doing a collaboration with him on PS4. So stay tuned for that. And also I'm going to open up a tournament chest out of here that I won after I opened this one. And there we go. Now I'm going to roll it. Alright guys, so hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like and also subscribe if you haven't already. Comment down below if you have any more ideas for future videos or future challenges or anything like that. And also, comment down below if you want to do a collaboration, because I'm open to any of that stuff right now. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.